That was rough. I'll admit, but people have suffered through a lot worse than that. Me included.
Well, pal, the story ain't over.
I have to get going pretty soon, Charlie. He said at home, and I said I'd be back.
Yeah, me too. Can somebody drop me off at an airport or a bus station?
Call him, Lisa. You're staying.
Do y'all have a plan? Because I really think I should be let in on it.
I told Connie you'd be back in 3 days at the earliest.
Wait a minute. Connor knows I'm here? Jesus, betrayal is everywhere.
Or loyalty. Depends, I guess.
Does anybody want anything?
We've got supplies.
I know that's code for liquor. What about food? Do I get to eat?
Oh, babe, do you ever. You wait till you see what we have for you. Crawfish etouffee, your mama's.
You just sit tight. We fix it all up for you.
My dearest friends, I'm still in shock over Mama doing me like she did. I'm heartbroken that I didn't even get to hug or kiss or even see my darling friends.
Vivian Joan, wake up. Vivian Joan, get up and get dressed. Your father's decided that she needs to take the early train.
Everything's all set for this afternoon. Everybody's seeing me off at the 256.
Get up. I need to strip your bed.
Well, Daddy didn't tell me anything about this.
Now, your father doesn't tell you everything. You're not his wife. She is a flower, but she is wilting. Remove her from the temptations of the world, that she may bloom in the spirit.
Mama, what are you doing?
I'm praying for you, Vivian Joan, because you've run out of grace.
The hell off my sister's back. I'm sorry about this, Bibbo.
It's not your fault.
Well, it's not your fault any of this shit happened. Well, sure as hell not enough to get you crated off to the Penguin Farm. Oh, she's gunning for you, sis. I don't know why. Elbows out. Let's wipe this for you.
Hey, you keep my ring for me?
You bet.
Love you, Pete.
You. Stinky.
Holy shit, Buggy was a freak.
Dear Caro, obey the church, confess your sins, and die. That's the plan here. My room is a pen, a hole, a cell.
Everyone hated her, even the nuns. She was just too pretty, too vivacious. And somewhere along the line, she just stopped eating.
It's been 5 weeks and 3 days. I'm entombed here. The thought of seeing Jack and my precious friends is all that keeps me going. Otherwise, I just don't know. I dream that Jack will fly down and take me out of here. I know it sounds as if I've lost my mind. Maybe I have. Please ask Pete to talk to Daddy again. I'm desperately begging you to help me.
I think you need to eat, don't you? Soup? I made it.
Don't tell.
God knows, and that's enough.
Sister Solange brought Vivi back to life. She's still what I think of when I think of religion.
Do you think it might be prudent to call her parents? The child is in pain.
I do not think it wise to worry her parents. The child is here because she's a sinner and because they want her here. Who is Genevieve Whitman? Visitors are not allowed on this floor. You must leave immediately.
Darling, you better show me my child right now.
You best get out of the way, sister. You won't be the first one I'm not down.
Vivi, what have they done to you?
I will not release this child to you. You are not her mother.
You're not nobody's mother, sister.
If you continue to disregard my wishes, I will have to call Father O'Donagan.
Call a pope. But Viv is coming home with me.
Let go of Joan.
Her name's not Joan. It's Vivi.
I'm responsible for saving this girl's soul.
Good luck.
If Lord Jesus ever found out he married you, he gonna want a divorce.
Shepard, it's me. Have you talked to Mama?
Yep.
And?
Sid, don't get me in the middle of this.
Shepard, what did she say? Is it as bad as it sounds?
I'm not getting in on this, Sid-O. Yeah, I'm in on this one.
Okay, fine. Just tell me one thing. Did I say anything that wasn't true?
No, Sid. You're not crazy.
Thank you. Thank you.
you're doing. Amy, Amy, get down off that furniture this instant. Didn't your parents teach you any better than that?
I'm sorry, Aunt Lou.
Do not call me Aunt Lou. My name is Louise. I dislike nicknames. Now, these girls are here to fit your costumes. Then you are to bathe and dress for dinner. And I will send that girl you brought to help you. Is that clear?
Teensy.
Pardon me?
My name is Teensy. I prefer to be called Teensy.
Well, you may call yourself whatever you please. Now, can you all behave like civilized young ladies instead of a pack of unruly tree squirrels?
Yes, ma'am.
Thank you.
You mind waiting here for a minute?
I'll wait.
I might head on out to duck camp.
Might as well.
Yeah.
I need you to help me with a little one, Sitta. Because you're my big girl.
Darling, you missed the ride of a lifetime. God, wasn't that something?
Yeah.
Woo! What's the matter, sweetheart?
I don't feel good.
Does your belly hurt?
No more excuses, Sidley Walker. I have met the enemy. And she was a charmer.
She got to you too?
Yeah. Hey, we're still gonna stick around for this big birthday bash tomorrow night.
Do you want to?
Hell yeah, I gotta at least suck the heads off some crawfish before I get out of here. Menong. Did share.
No place to share anymore.
Oh.
Try Bay.
Bay. Bay.
I don't know, Sid. I guess I just let it go. I thought I've got crazy parents. Some people have sane ones, although I've yet to meet anyone that thinks that. Some people have no parents. Just all part of some big plan that I don't get. But I figured I've given over enough of my life to her. Now my life is mine. She's just somebody in it.
That is so enlightened, Shepard.
Well, thank you. That's also all you have true. I still have the world's worst temper. I have to watch myself around my kids. I don't sleep all that well. But better than used to be.
Shep, will you allow us to spirit your sister away? We have some unfinished ya-ya business.
Far be it from me. Go, go, go.
What the hell is going on here?
We'll return her in one piece.
It was all I-